Jesse
Freeman
in my house. We're filling in the recap from week two, swing one at this boy. You start with a leader's pop out. So we have. So very similar to the follower's pop out, but obviously the leaders are doing more of the moving on this one.
We talked about trying to cut right in, and we don't want to go around. We want to cut right in.
And then for followers, we talked about resting our hand on the bicep and having our thumb in front so that when he stops, I am able to react and stop myself as well. Then we added a turn to the end of it. Rock, step, triple step, turn, turn, triple step. Again, we had rock, step, triple step, turn, turn, triple step. Followers trying to turn right down the line, keeping our hand in front of our forehead. Leaders,
make sure you give the follower nice, because we're not stopping them anymore. Instead of stopping them, we're letting them come through, and we even have to encourage that. Boom, ba, do, ba, da. You can really go with your whole body, boom, to start that energy for the follow.
And then we did one little fun move at the end, which is rock, step, break, and shake, shake, shake. And then
we talked about being able to lead a rock step out of that static energy.
So we'll do it from the other side. Rock, step, break, and shake, 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 and rock, step, into whatever you like. That's it.
Good job.